suitcase in my hand and a roll-up overcoat. I hitched my way to Dublin, bought a ticket for a boat. And I made my way to London to try and find a job. I was on the dole in Ireland and I hadn't got a paw. From my mother and my father, I didn't want to go and leave behind my many friends in the town of Lanesboro. And living in the city was the hardest part for me, because I missed that little town on the Shannon near Loughrey. It was many a Sunday after Mass with my rod and line, I walked along the rocky shore from the bridge out to recline. And to spend the evening fishing was a joy to me, and hear the water splashing on the rocks out on Loughrey. Now I came here in 59, and that's a long, long time. I worked on the roadways, the subways and the mine, and I guess I can't complain, for this place was good to me. And I still miss that little town on the Shannon near Loughrey. When I came back last summer, I found a great big change. Gone was Eddie's cinema, where the cowboys roamed the range. Still stands the pillar ballroom, where we used to box and train, and listen to the show bands, the singing and the playing. It was many a Sunday after Mass with my rod and line, I walked along the rocky shore from the bridge out to recline. And to spend the evening fishing was a joy to me, and hear the water splashing on the rocks out in Loughrey. Lanesboro's bigger now, buildings all around. I guess that I'm a stranger in that little town. But the greatest satisfaction is to walk along the shore in the stillness of the evening. Who could ask for nothing more? It was many a Sunday after Mass with my rod and line, I walked along the rocky shore from the bridge out to recline. Then to spend the evening fishing was a joy to me, and hear the water splashing off the rocks out in Loughrey. And hear the water splashing off the rocks out in Loughrey.